All right, what's good? Shut up. Anyways, I turned on my. I turned down the game audio, and I've turned up the. Well, my mic volume, I hope. Just getting rid of. Fuck you, man! Oh. Like that guy. I'm also recording this on the exact same day that I recorded and uploaded the last video, but it's not gonna go up on the same day, I think. I just wanted to play the game more because I have a lot of fun recording. Dude, I'm God. I'm just better than these guys. Clearly. Mudskipper, that's his name. I turned on subtitles. And I'm very glad I did. Yes, come on. Do this. Those things are... whatever. The fucking radiation pings. Stop it, please, please. Car. Oh my God. How do you miss that, man? Standing. Dude. I'm assuming there's something I can do in here, maybe? No, it doesn't look like it. I think this is just things. I have to traverse on foot for a bit. I am not a fan of that. Explosion in all caps. Wow. Okay, I'm supposed to be here on boat. Ah! Dude, actually quit it. Can't like swim over. How do I? No. It's gonna put me in the water. I literally... I don't know. To be out of the wa- Alright, change of plan. stair from there, but I don't know how to get up there. There's somewhere I have to go, I think. I don't know, well, let me... Okay, well, it got stuck in the slop. Wow, this is fun. Stop it. Stop moving. Please, Mud Skipper. Seek medical attention. I don't know what to do. That's just like some really obvious explanation that I don't know of. I don't want to talk about it. There are like things over here that I want to get, but that I kind of just hopped over. And it kind of annoys me. There we go. That was a little bit more health. I missed the second one. This really does give you the feeling of just being a god. Sure is a Half-Life. Man, fuck off. I don't care. First sign of him and I fucking... And I start blasting. Oh, he fucked off. Now, I fear that may be the correct path, but I want to go over here because it looks like I could do a sick trick. I have a feeling this might be the intended path. Alright. I'm gonna take the other road. Just in case. Just in case, you know? I don't even think I can. Well, I can. I can get out. See you, motherfucker. Okay. I made the right decision. And also, something I feel inclined to mention. I may have missed some, but I wouldn't know that until I beat the game. Because originally the way I was seeing it is that each it would tell me which lambda I located, like the 13th lambda or whatever. But no, I'm just wrong. It tracked progress and it's pretty stupid of me. Ugh. Well, oh, fuck off, man. Right. Is this it? Is this the end for the boat? No, it can't be. Watch this. Dude, actually fuck off. For real. I love hitting them with car. I love hitting them with the mud skipper. I'm a huge fan. Wait. There we go. I'm almost getting a hang of how this thing works. Still dependent on where I'm at. I feel like there's something in there. Hold on, I want to get out here. Because I feel like it, and also there are things. Yeah, I just heard a battle.net notification. Curious. Okay. Back in the seat. I mean, I also... Okay, man. Around the boat I go. Okay. So I have to get up there. I can't go around. I have to get up there. Oh. Right, of course. Sorry, it looks like... Oh. Fun. I see the vision. Ow. I no longer see the vision. I am blind to the world. I am frail and weak. An innocent little creature I am. Nothing behind my eyes. Okay, we'll have to get the boat through this. And then up that. Okay. This area. Some of the break the things, but whatever. I also want the magnum. Just because I feel like it. Oh! Got it. Okay. Right. Plans are planning. Okay. can only think of the tool gun when firing this thing. Okay, hold on. Sorry. Arm was itchy. Supposed to go that way, but I want to go this way. What if there's secrets? Nuh-uh. We're gonna come through here later, though. I have a feeling. Maybe not. How if I know? I feel like these rocks are breakable. I don't know why. Maybe it's because they look cracked. Maybe that's just a rock. Maybe that's just how fucking rocks look, and I'm just a little dull. Keep swapping the stupid turn controls on me, and it's really pissing me off. There we go. In I go. I'm also trying to, like, talk louder, because maybe that's a reason why I'm having issues. So I'm trying to not, like, whisper or anything. Even though it would be nice if that picked up. Would make it a little bit funnier, too. Yikes. Okay. Were not worth my time, bro. He's injured more than I am. I'm also... Oh, this is a boss battle, I'm realizing. That is kind of badass. I do kind of like that. Hey, I think there was a bomb behind me. A really big one. Yeah, whatever. Let's go. Let me have my round two with this guy. Definitely just focus on cleaning up the field for myself. Dude, quit it. I hate how this thing swaps its left and rights sometimes. It's like, it's entirely dependent on which way you're going, and that infuriates me. Oh my god, it gets in my way so often. gonna get hurt. Ow. He's dead! Fuck you, man! Yo, where he at? Where the guy at? Where the guy in there at? I wanna desecrate his corpse. Bitch! I'm better than you. And don't fucking forget. Might be a way to get up there, but I don't know. There are a lot of areas like that, and I've turned out to be wrong. All right. All right, let me out so I can climb. Seems like there, like, is an alternate path out of there. Alright, blocked. Uh-oh. I'm fine, I hit water. Bye-bye! Oh, wait. Ladder. Oh, wait. Ramp. No! Whatever. Alright. Attempt 2. Batteries. All right. We are full. Another thing I need is... Hey, cool. Did you look at that? Oh, wait. There's also suit chargers, but that's, like, fine. I don't need them. I earned this, though. There's gonna be a lambda. Oh, there's a fucking you! You! He's just gonna be gone. Yeah, he fucked off, like, up there. He just kinda floated, I guess. Alright, well, I get to jump down there now. Ooh, boy. Oh, wait, I can... Oh, that's so useful. If only I had put my boat there. Actually, no, I wouldn't have. I would have to walk, and that would be really annoying. I'm really lazy. What is over here? Wow. Nothing. So smart for going this way in the first place. Hey, helicopter pad. Oh, that's where the fucker came from. Oh, yeah. The lights. Yeah. I'm looking around too much. Time to jump off this. Woo yeah. Woo yeah. I see the vision. Okay. I just have to get it perfect. Hey, so about getting it perfect, right? I'm glad that I didn't, though, because I have a feeling I want to go over here and look around just a bit. Because what if I missed a Lambda? What if there's a Lambda there? It's like it looks like you could get in there, but nah, probably not. Although, I'm trying to get it, like, upright. No, you stand still. Guys, I just had a really funny idea. What if, what if I didn't upload this video because, I'm so smart. What if I didn't upload this video because it would be like episode 3 and Valve doesn't do like 3s. Yeah, thanks, man. Baked head crabs, nice. Delicacy. All right. Well, off I fuck. Got out of there with major injuries. Alright, I need to. Oh god. Oh fuck. Sneeze, sorry. I got to go back up there because there is health up there and I need health. I promise I'll get to the game in a moment. I just don't want to die. You guys get it, right? You guys get it. Thanks for understanding, pals. All right. some downtime. Check my phone. Nothing. Okay. We're up to full on everything, which is nice. I do like that. Where's my boat? Here you are, Big Mud Skipper. Let's go. Let's get out of here. But, like, for real this time. Ow. Alright. Okay. No, that is wrong. Like, okay, I could get used to the controls reversing, depending on which way you're going. If it didn't flip-flop at random, when you were standing still. Okay, man. That was, like, perfect, and it said, nah, you're not going in there. Ooh.
Yippee!
Oh. Immediate loading zone. Doesn't even give you the satisfaction of a oh, Black Mesa East. Hey, we're in a new section of the game. What will we find here? Lambda! We'll find a lambda. Oh, is this the... Rest in peace, big, well, not rest in peace. Goodbye, Mud Skipper, you did me a service. I'm saving that screenshot, because my goat. Let's see. We got over here. Interesting. A whole lot of nothing. Uh-oh, my allergies are kicking in. That's not going to be good for the video. What? Okay. Okay.
We've got something. Okay, it's human. Hello?
Hey, baby.
Take it easy in there. You're safe now. You'll have to forgive the scanning process. We can't take any chances. Dr. Freeman? Gordon Freeman? Is that you? You've made it here this quickly. Well, Eli is going to be amazed, not to mention relieved. I'm Dr. Mossman, Dr. Judith Mossman. I've been hearing about you since long before the Black Mesa incident.
Moss.
Oh, Black Mesa.
I eat moss.
I do so envy you working with Eli and Dr. Kleiner when they are at the top of their field. Ah, there we go.
Ugh, sorry. I'm a little bit under the weather. It's allergy season for me. That's really fucking annoying. Because I'm trying to record a YouTube video. Go this way.
We could certainly use the extra help around here.
I'm gonna go this way.
We've covered a lot of ground in the last few months, but things would go so much faster if we had more people to work with. We're closing in on a reliable local teleport technology. Something the Combine still hasn't mastered. Eli thinks their portals are string-based, similar to our Kalabi Yao model, but they've failed to factor in the dark energy equations. They can tunnel through from their universe, but once they're here, they're dependent on local transportation. If they knew what we were doing...
boring. Don't care. Don't push me.
Listen to me. I sound like a postdoc. I'm just so excited to think that we'll finally have the chance to work together. Where was I? Oh, yes. Dr. Kleiner compressed the Zen relay far beyond anything he imagined at Black Mesa. We've figured out how to use Zen as an unexpressed axis, effectively a dimensional slingshot, so we can swing around the border world and come back in local space without having to pass through.
Okay.
Oh, here's Eli now.
Yo.
Eli, look who I found in the airlock.
Gordon Freeman. Let me get a look at you, man. My God, you haven't changed one iota. How do you do it?
I now, don't.
The last time I saw you, I sent you up for help after the resonance cascade. I never thought it would take you this long to get back to me. Welcome to the lab, anyway. It's not Black Mesa, but it served us well enough.
It's going to be a lot more like Black Mesa with Gordon here than home.
Right you are. MIT graduates are few and far between these days. We'll get you out of that hazard suit and back into your lab where you belong.
Let me just finish up some work and I'll see what I can dig up.
I sure hope nothing goes horridly wrong.
I'm looking forward to working together.
Bonk. Womp, womp.
Feel free to look around.
Feel free to look around. You fucking...
Oh, Dr. Freeman, you should stay with Eli. Go on, I'll rejoin you shortly.
Close the door. Fucking hell.
Fine scientist, Judith. She was up for your job at Black Mesa, but you edged her out with your Innsbruck history.
You want your thing? Take your fucking thing.
Oh, Gordon. The Vortigaunt said you were here. I can't believe you made it so quickly on foot.
I believe he broke your record, honey.
Well, he earned it.
On foot? I was on a boat like half... I was on a boat like half of that, actually.
The possible exception of you.
Dad, please.
They're not listening to me. They don't like me. No one likes me. No one wants to be my friend. Fuck this stupid picture. Why are you going up there?
Take a look at this, Gordon.
Yeah. What the fuck? The hell? Oh, spin. Curious.
Alex, I thought you were on watch. The Vortigaunts relieved me so I could come see Gordon. Anyway, I should be in here working on the portal.
I have the repairs well in hand. Someone misjudged the capacity of the Combine Thyristor.
Are you blaming me?
No. Not at all. It was a calculation error, not a mechanical problem.
Then maybe you should let me do the calculations next time, as well as installing it.
Alex, really? Sometimes I think you deliberately misunderstand me.
Can you two shut the fuck up?
Why don't you take Gordon along and give him some practice with the gravity gun?
Oh. Sure. Oh. Come on, Gordon. Oh. Let's go have some fun.
This energy field manipulator is not a toy, Alex.
Let's get out of here.
Give me my funny new toy. Wait. That's not how that works.
So I see you've met Dr. Mossman. She's one of the main reasons I spend so much time outside.
Damn, I agree. Her nose is stupid.
How it should have been her in the Black Mesa test chamber that day. I'm sorry, I shouldn't be talking behind her back. It just gets a bit claustrophobic down here.
It's easy to talk behind her back because she's not here and she's not real.
Passage to Ravenholm.
And also, her nose is really big. I've been looking at it like the entire time. Ravenholm. I might have to go there eventually, if you think about it. I'm gonna go down there. Okay. Cool. I went down there. I sure did. Oh, what's in here? I love pressing buttons. Ah! Let's go, come on. Let me in.
So, here we are. The scrapyard.
The scrapyard. Oh,
this
outside is open.
My father was talking about. You can call it the zero-point energy field manipulator.
Zero-point like Fortnite? I love Fortnite, man.
It's designed for handling hazardous materials, but we mainly use it for heavy lifting. Give it a try. Primary trigger emits a charge. You can punch stuff and send it flying. I found it handy for clearing minefields.
Oh. Yep.
The secondary trigger lets you grab
Fuck you.
Things. You can throw them with the primary. Once you pick something up, you can drop it gently.
Oh, I'm gonna use nothing but this.
Pick up some stuff and toss it.
Yeah, fuck this stupid thing. Come on. Man, fuck you. Hey, I'm sick.
You can also pull stuff over from a distance. Give it a try.
Oh.
See if you can stack some stuff to climb up here.
I wouldn't break it most of it.
Try stacking something.
Yes, yes, yes.
Grab something with your secondary trigger, then press the same trigger again to drop it gently. Alright. Dog. He loves to play fetch.
Dog?
Come.
Doggy! Hit it! Oh. He's so silly.
Good doggy. Gordon, this is Dog. My dad built him to protect me when I was a kid. First model was about yay high. I've been adding to him ever since. Haven't I, boy?
Doggy.
Okay, dog, let's play catch with Gordon. You'll need to use the gravity gun. Go ahead, dog. Throw.
Right. Right. Oh.
Good catch.
Oh.
Throw another dog.
I'm playing fetch. I'm the doggy. Big rock. What the fuck are you? Yeah. Doggy.
Throw it, dog. Good
throw. Oh, he's a little stupid. A little stupid. Hold on. I need to be bawling. That would be so awesome.
Oh my god, what was that? Scanners! Combine sweeping the area! Gotta head back to the lab. Come on, Gordon!
Gotta take my ball.
Right.
Okay, we have dog.
It's
Let's go, dog. Thank you, dog. I'll miss you for... Oh, wait. You're coming with. Come on, dog. Come on. Oh, you're fucking kidding me. I guess we're going to Ravenholm. Even though that was... just what I was about to be told to not do. But you know what? I'm better. Good luck, dog. You're my favorite character. I hope nothing bad happens to you. Everything, get the fuck out of my way. Oh. Oh. Right. I could just... Right, of course. I just have so much fun with that thing. Get the fuck out of my way. I don't like this image. The scared baby. I'm not a fan. Oh. Of course. Thought I'd find there. Okay. Oh, hey, man. Doji! I am clearly not the brightest. Oh, good. What's up, pussy? What's up? Fuck you, man. Not even... No chance. Just no chance. Man, fuck that guy. He thought he had a chance, but he doesn't, because I have... Oh, shit. I have a buzzsaw. Is that a fucking...
Like these peculiar demons which dwell in matter, but in whom no life may be found.
What? Hey, come here.
What is mind remains, but the light alone.
Okay. Nice. I'm not gonna get scared. I heard a moan. Dude, don't look at me like that. Where's my buzzsaw? Don't blow up. There we go. Thank you. Oh, what's good, man?
Who is this? Another life to save? I'll keep my eye on you. More than that, I cannot promise.
My buzzsaw go. Okay. Thank you. Hey, my buzzsaw. Come on. Come here. There we go. Oh, wait. There we go. Cool. Nope. Not gonna deal with that right now. Rather sweep the area. All right, bye. Hey. If that counts as a lambda. No? Nah. No way it does. I haven't been looking for enough lambdas. Boy, oh boy, do I love being able to toss shit around. Do up here, actually. Okay. I ain't all too stupid. Oh, what the fuck? Yeah, I'm not a fan of you. That guy's different. I'm not a fan of that. Those head crabs. Not a fan. Not a fan. Where? Head crab death. Okay. Huh. Who knew all I had to do was throw a little bit of... throw a couple buzz saws at him. Doofus. Well, I think it would be a good time to pull out the SMG. Because I haven't been using it enough.
Well done, brother.
Yeah.
Make free use of my traps, but take care not to fall in them yourself. Behind you. In Ravenholm, you do well to be vigilant.
Yes, sir. Understood. Okay, well, there I saw a little guy. And the little guy's gonna pop out of the ceiling. Hold on. Ah, they're on fire and they're attacking me. I'm not a fan of that. Get out of there, man. Going to spear the first guy I see. I'm going to spear that wall instead. Oh, I have another spear. Okay, everything's fine. Hey guys. Come here. I have a surprise. Dog dicks. Dicks. You get the car. Oh. Wait, my brain's activating. Oh, my brain activating.
Minor fracture detected.
Okay, I've got a third of all lambdas in this game. How nice. Smile. I would prefer to have the SMG out. Oh. Of course. So, I assume there's gonna be more of those. Those little...
Better and better! I am Father Grigori. You have already met my congregation.
That man is insane, I think. And I think he's enjoying it. And, you know, who am I to say that he shouldn't be able to do that? Wait, can I? That's awesome. All right. Thank you. Get up.
It is. I apologize. But no harm done. My bullets are the least of your concerns.
Oh, shit. That's fun. What else can I get from up here? Okay. Hold on, cinder block. They're all dead. Don't like the ambience of this place. How long have I been recording? I don't know. But I have quite enjoyed my time. Hold on. Headcrab alert. Let's see.
Although they call me crazy, I care much about my strength and my
man, fuck that guy. Hop off my... Oh. So, guys, I have a feeling that was a lambda from earlier, and I may or may not have missed it. Gulp. Oh, fuck.
Minor fracture detected.
Broke my leg. Oopsie daisy. Alright, I think next loading zone's where I get off. No, you're kidding me. Bro was content with getting cooked. Oh. What a loading zone. Alright, save game here. New save game, current. That's all, folks. I definitely want to record more often, definitely. And I'm definitely going to finish this. I think this is going to go up tomorrow, I guess. Well, whatever. It's gonna go up eventually. I'll remember to upload this, whatever. Bye-bye now. Yeah.